So many folks have been asking me, what is a pizzly? A pizzly is a hybrid that results when grizzly bears and polar bears mate. We've known about pizzlies for quite some time, but their occurrence may be more common with ongoing Arctic warming. As grizzlies move north, they are more likely to come in contact with polar bears in regions where their ranges overlap. Further, polar bears are increasingly having to search for other food sources when hunting seals from sea ice becomes untenable. Both grizzlies and polar bears have been known to co-occur at bowhead whale carcass sites, and while there, engage in opportunistic mating. One study even revealed that a particular hybrid was the result of a pizzly mating with a grizzly. Now, how is this possible? We know that polar bears and grizzlies only diverged about 500,000 to 600,000 years ago. There's also evidence of times when polar bear DNA has become integrated with grizzly bear DNA. Many people may wonder, what does this mean for the species? We need to study the effects of hybridization on these bears. Most of the time, hybrids are not more vigorous than either of the two species. Grizzlies and polar bears have unique adaptations that make them adapted to their particular environments. However, there are a few examples when hybrids can be more vigorous and better able to adapt to a particular environment, particularly if that environment is deviating from what it once was. Now, this requires further study and careful monitoring. Time will only tell if these hybrids are better able to withstand a warming Arctic. These hybrids might be better suited for a broader range of food sources like the grizzly bear, and in contrast to the polar bear, which is hyper-specialized.